The College of Arts and Sciences conducted another lecture Friday, February 27th as a part of their lecture series. This lecture was conducted by Dr. Helen Taylor, Professor of English and Director of the Master of Arts and Sciences program. The lecture was entitled Dreamtime and Drowning, Picnic at Hanging Rock, and Other Myths of Female Disillusion. The main question and point of the lecture was, what happened to the three girls that climbed the rock and disappeared? Dr. Taylor was glad to discuss her thoughts and hypotheses of what she thought happened to the girls. To all the students and faculty who attended, we hope you enjoyed the lecture. And all those who didn't, we hope you come join us for one of the other CAS lectures later on this semester. For the Almagest Student News, I'm Austin Brose.